What's up, buddies? And buddy girls. Welcome back to Facts Friday. So today I'm going to be talking about some animals, which I don't think I've ever done on any Facts Fridays yet. We will be talking about the Siberian tiger, the African lion, the jaguar, the cheetah, just want to apologize for not having a video Wednesday. I couldn't access the internet, unfortunately, and I tried everything I could to get a video up, even just a 2-minute update video, and I just couldn't. So that was, I think, the first video that I've missed in almost a year, so it was really disappointing to me, and I will try to upload a video tomorrow on Saturday to make up for the video on Wednesday, so I apologize for that. Also, I don't know how long this video is going to be. If it's not that long, then I apologize for that too. I have some catching up to do, not only on YouTube, but in my personal life as well, so, yeah. I will make that up next week in a longer Facts Friday if this one is not very long. Also, before I forget, it seems that Nintendo put a copyright claim on my first Breath of the Wild video. Apparently, they're very strict with their copyright. So, what I'm gonna do is try another video today with Zelda and see what happens. If they copyright claim this one, then I will probably, unfortunately, not record Zelda as often as I was hoping. And I will probably do only one Zelda video per week and see how that goes. Maybe twice a month. I don't know. Because it's just, like, ridiculous that they're copyright claiming when there's literally no audio on that video. I think it's from the cinematic, but we'll see. Like I said, I'm gonna do my very best to record Zelda videos because I want to play this game, and when I have time to play it, like, that's the best time for me to record, so, yeah, we'll see how that goes, and, hopefully this one doesn't get any copyright claims on it. I'm gonna start with the African lion. Is a mammal, obviously, and the diet is a carnivore. The group name is pride. The size, head, and body length is 4.5 to 6.5 feet long, and the tail is another 26.25 to 39.5 inches long. The weight is 265 to 420 pounds. The IUCN list status, which tells if the animal is endangered or not, is vulnerable. So it's getting close to endangered. Family units that may include up to 3 males, 12 or so females, and their young. All of a pride's lionesses are related, and female cubs typically stay with the group as they age. Young males eventually leave and establish their own prides by taking over a group headed by another male. Lion prides and hunting. Only male lions boast manes. The impressive fringe of long hair that encircles their heads. Males defend the pride's territory, which may include some 100 square miles of grasslands, scrub, or open woodlands. These intimidating animals mark the area with urine, roar menacingly to warn intruders, and chase off animals that encroach on their turf. Female lions are the pride's primary hunters. They often work together to prey upon antelopes, zebras, wildebeest, and other large animals of the open grasslands. Many of these animals are faster than lions, so teamwork pays off. After the hunt, the group effort often degenerates to squabbling over the sharing of the kill, with the cubs at the bottom of the pecking order. Young lions do not help to hunt until they are about a year old. Lions will hunt alone if the opportunity presents itself, and they also steal kills from hyenas or wild dogs. Conservation. Lions have been celebrated throughout history for their courage and strength. They once roamed most of Africa and parts of Asia and Europe. Today, they are found only in parts of sub-Saharan Africa, except for one very small population of Asian lions that survives in India's Gir Forest. Next is the Siberian tiger. Diet is carnivore. The size this is huge. 10.75 feet long. They weigh 660 pounds. And they are classified as endangered. Siberian tigers are the world's largest cats. The population range. They live primarily in eastern Russia's birch forests, though some exist in China and North Korea. Though their northern climate is far harsher than those of other tigers. These animals have some advantages. Northern forests offer the lowest human density of any tiger habitat, and the most complete ecosystem. The vast woodlands also allow tigers far more room to roam. As Russia's timber industry is currently less extensive than that of many other countries. Threats to survival. Tigers are the largest of all wild cats and are renowned for their power and strength. There were once 9 tiger subspecies, but 3 became extinct during the 20th century. Over the last 100 years, hunting and forest destruction have reduced overall tiger populations dramatically. Tigers are hunted as trophies and also for body parts that are used in traditional Chinese medicine. All 6 remaining tiger subspecies are threatened, and many protection programs are in place. Poaching is a reduced, but still very significant, threat to Siberian tigers. Tigers live alone and aggressively scent mark large territories to keep their rivals away. They are powerful hunters that travel many miles to find prey, such as elk and wild boar, on nocturnal hunts. Tigers use their distinctive coats as camouflage. No 2 have exactly the same stripes. And hunt by stealth. They lie in wait and creep close enough to attack their victims with a quick spring and a fatal pounce. A hungry tiger can eat as much as 60 pounds in one night, though they usually eat less. Despite their fearsome reputation, most tigers avoid humans. However, a few do become dangerous man-eaters. These animals are often sick and unable to hunt normally, or live in areas where their traditional prey has vanished. Reproduction. Females give birth to litters of 2 to 6 cubs, which they raise with little or no help from the male. Cubs cannot hunt until they are 18 months old and remain with their mothers for 2 to 3 years, when they disperse to find their Siberian tigers remain in eastern Russia and the bordering regions. Next is the Bengal tiger. Diet is a carnivore. The average lifespan in the wild is 8 to 10 years. The size, head and body, is 5 to 6 feet long, and a tail with an tail of 2 to 3 feet long. They weigh about 240 to 500 pounds, so they're also pretty big. They are also classified as endangered, so most of the information listed there is the same as the Siberian tiger. So we're going to move on to the jaguar. Their diet is a carnivore, obviously. The average lifespan in the wild is 12 to 15 years. The size, head and body, is 5 to 6 feet long. The tail is 27.5 to 36 inches. And they weigh about 100 to 250 pounds. So as far as weight goes, they're a lot smaller than a tiger and a lion. They're still pretty big. They are classified as near threatened, so not as bad as endangered or vulnerable. It's one step above vulnerable. Jaguars are the largest of South America's big cats. They once roamed from the southern tip of that continent north to the region surrounding the U.S.-Mexico border. Today, significant numbers of jaguars are found only in remote regions of South and Central America, particularly in the Amazon basin. These beautiful and powerful beasts were prominent in ancient Native American cultures. In some traditions, the jaguar, god of the night, was the formidable lord of the underworld. The name jaguar is derived from the Native American word Jaguar or jaguar, not sure, which means he who kills with one leap. Hunting, unlike many cats or many other cats, jaguars do not avoid water. In fact, they are quite good swimmers. Rivers provide prey in the form of fish, turtles, or caimans, small alligator-like animals. I think I pronounced that right. Jaguars also eat larger animals such as deer and tapirs, peccaries. Deer, peccaries, and tapirs. They sometimes climb trees to prepare an ambush, killing their prey with one powerful bite. Their behavior. Most jaguars are tan or orange with distinctive black spots, dubbed rosettes, because they are shaped like roses. Some jaguars are so dark they appear to be spotless, though their mark markings can be seen on closer inspection. Jaguars live alone in defined territories of many square miles by marking with their waist or clawing trees. Females have litters of 1 to 4 cubs, which are blind and helpless at birth. The mother stays with them and defends them fiercely from any animal that may approach, even their own father. Young jaguars learn to hunt by living with their mothers for 2 years or more. Jaguars are still hunted for their attractive fur. Ranchers also kill them because the cats sometimes prey upon their livestock. And for our last cat in this Facts Friday, the cheetah. The diet is a carnivore. The average lifespan in the wild is 10 to 12 years. Their size is 3.5 to 4.5 feet from head to tail. In their tail is 25.5 to 31.5 inches. They weigh 77 to 143 pounds. And they are listed as vulnerable, with a current population trend of decreasing. So, I'm sure most of you know this, but the cheetah is the world's fastest land mammal, with acceleration that would leave most automobiles in the dust. A cheetah can go from 0 to 60 miles an hour in only 3 seconds. These big cats are quite nimble at high speed and can make quick and sudden turns in pursuit of prey. Speed and hunting. Before unleashing their speed, cheetahs use exceptionally keen eyesight to scan their grassland environment for signs of prey, especially antelope and hares. This big cat is a daylight hunter that benefits from stealthy movement and a distinctive spotted coat that allows it to blend easily in high, dry grasses. When the moment is right, a cheetah will sprint after its quarry and attempt to knock it down. Such chases cost the hunter a tremendous amount of energy and are usually over in less than a minute. If successful, the cheetah will often drag its kill to a shady hiding place to protect it from opportunistic animals that sometimes steal a kill before the cheetah can eat it. Cheetahs need only drink once every 3 to 4 days. Breeding and population. Female cheetahs typically have a litter of 3 cubs and live with them for 1.5 to 2 years. Young cubs spend their first year learning from their mother and practicing hunting techniques with playful games. Male cheetahs live alone or in small groups, often with their litter mates. Most wild cheetahs are found in eastern and southwestern Africa. These populations are under pressure as the wide open grasslands they favor are disappearing at the hands of human settlers. And that is all I have for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you would like to see more animal style videos, let me know in the comments. Again, I am sorry about Wednesday's upload, and I'll be making it up tomorrow, so check back again on Saturday for a new video. Good night, guys. Good night. Good night.